No sé cómo. Gregor, try to calm down. Calm down. Please, calm down. It's gonna be okay. Yes, yes. Calm down. Yes. Yes.
There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however...
I swear to God, they make me look like Raiden. I'm gonna kill them. Kill them all. Oh, okay. Old Snake. Sorry. That'll do, I suppose.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom.
Slightly awesome. I have a claw. I'm Captain Hook.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a light. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? Talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? The world wants you dead. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up?
Yeah, help me up.
Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game.
I don't want to try it again.
Come on!
Alright, just leave the disabled person with half an arm on the floor.
Drug's not working.
Move it.
This way.
Investigated.